Let's start with the addition for grade 3 students. First, we are going to do properties of addition. What is the commutative property of addition? Commutative property of addition is if we change the orders of the numbers, then also sums remains the same. Like 5 plus 6 is 11 and the 6 plus 5 is also 11. Next is the associative property of addition. It says that if the addendums are regrouped, then also the sums remain the same. Like if it is 4 plus 2 in the brackets plus 5, that means it is 6 plus 5, which is 13. Now in this, we have changed the position. 2 is into the bracket and 4 is outside the bracket. But still the sums remain the same. If we solve it, it is 6 plus 5, which is also 13. It is 4 plus 7, it is also 13. Next is the identity property of addition. If we add any number to the 0, the numbers remain the same. What is called inverse operation? Inverse is the opposite of 1 operation. Like 10 plus 20 is 30. So that is, we are doing addition over here. And the inverse operation will be, if you subtract one number from the product, then you get the another number. So that is subtraction. So 30 minus 20 will be 10. Similarly, multiplication and division are the inverse operations. 8 times 9 is 72. And when you divide the 72 number with the 8, you will get 9. Let's do one of the problem of addition without regrouping. In the next video, you will see the grouping ones. 26 plus 15. So there is one way is, you first break the one number, smallest number, into two, tens and ones. So 15 is 10 plus 15. And then add 10 to the first number. So 26 plus 10 will be 36. And add the ones number to 36 and the answer will be 41. The second way is, you break the both the numbers into tens and ones. 26 can be written as 20 plus 6 and 15 can be written as 10 plus 5. So now we have to add the tens and then add the ones. So 20 plus 10 will be 30, 6 plus 5 will be 11, and then you add both of them, 30 plus 11, that will be 41. So the much easier way is this way. Let's do another example of hundreds. 325 plus 112. So you can take the hundreds first. 300 plus 100, that will be 400. Then you take the tens, 20 plus 10, that will be 30. 5 and 2, that will be 7. And when you all